Give me 1 minute and I'll show you how Cloud Armor could help protect your applications and websites against denial of service and web attacks. Cloud Armor is an enterprise-grade DDoS, defense service, and web application firewall that leverages Google's vast expertise in protecting key internet properties to provide built-in defense against L3 and L4 DDoS attacks. Cloud Armor also allows you to mitigate OWASP's top 10 risks by providing predefined rules to help you defend against attacks, such as cross-site scripting and SQL injection attacks. Cloud Armor has IP-based and geo-based access controls, so you can allow or deny traffic based on the source and geolocation, or filter your incoming traffic based on IPv4 and IPv6 addresses or CIDRs. Setting up Cloud Armor is very straightforward. You'll find Cloud Armor in the Google Cloud Console under the networking/network security section. There you can create a security policy and configure it to help you protect your web application. The standard pricing model is simple. It's a pay-as-you-go, measuring and charging for the security policies and rules within that policy. Or you can choose the Managed Protection Plus, a value-added service that starts with standard tier, then adds adaptive protection, access to Google's DDoS response team, DDoS, bill protection, and other protection capabilities in a predictable subscription pricing model. So next time you're looking to protect your web applications, take a minute to look at Cloud Armor. To learn more, check out cloud.google.com/armor.